You know when there's something really important that you should have done, and you haven't? You've forgotten, and your stomach turns when you remember? It's like that every morning when you wake up. You feel sick. Because for a second when you open your eyes, everything's fine. Then it hits you.
I know it's 4:30 in the morning, Mom, but it's an emergency. No, no, I'm fine. It's just that I need to know how to change a diaper. Mom. Mom, calm down. I haven't had a baby. I got a new job. I'm a nanny.
Come in.
I won't. Thank you.
Okay. So what can I do for you?
I just came to say that I think you're a fool, an unconscionably stupid, blinkered idiot.
Well, thank you.
My pleasure.
You couldn't babysit Thursday, could you?
Certainly not.
Thank you.
touched, nevertheless.
That is we. We missed you. Both of us. We want you back.
My rates have gone up. Can't afford me.
Not as a nanny.
In that case, you certainly can't afford me.
Is that a yes?
It's a maybe.
That'll do.
There's one condition.
Name it.
I get to tell your mother.